I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Again, January 27. I know we haven't finished off this year. Tune in, HBO this weekend. But 2018, promise from Golden Boy, from all of us there, all the staff, Oscar, Eric, myself, it's going to be bigger and better. And what a way to start it in Los Angeles at the Fabulous Forum on HBO with four road warriors ready to put it on. Thank you, everybody, for being here. Thank you, Malbec. Thank you, the media. And let's get the fighters for a pose and any questions. Thank you. Sorry, one quick. I have a little gift for Lucas Matthysse. It says, soy un duro, and that's Lucas. Muy duro.
Thank you. We're in a real tough fight, yes, and my guy is definitely getting ready for this fight, and we're going over a lot of strategy, and we started sparring yesterday, and it went very, very well. And we still have a lot of time, to work a little bit more. We've got like a couple more sparring partners coming in, and he's looking very good so far, and I feel that we can win this fight. It's a big opportunity for us, and we're going to take full advantage of what we have. Thank you.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, ESNEWS. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.